लगा अगर मैं दूसरों की सुन रहा होता तो आई वुड हैव स्टॉप लॉन्ग. सो आई थिंक दैट वॉइस यू वैल्यू हाउ यू वैल्यू योरसेल्फ. योर सेल्फ वर्थ इज बिगर देन एनी नेट वर्थ इन द वर्ल्ड. गाइस योर फैमिली ट्रिप टू गोवा इज नॉट काउंटेड.
व्हाई?
यू गॉन विद योर फैमिली दैट मींस यू हैवंट बीन टू गोवा. यू शुड एक्चुअली से दैट यू हैव नॉट बीन टू गोवा.
यू आर समवन हु मेड योर डेब्यू विद बिग बी. व्हाट वाज एन एक्सपीरियंस?
आई रिमेंबर नाउ इट वाज जस्ट मी. I remember reading the script and not sleeping that night because I was like, how in my life will I be able to stand in front of Mr. Bachchan and deliver these lines?
Namaste Darshako, I'm Manjari Mukherjee and you are watching me on Not So Mainstream, streaming only on Pop Diaries channel. A show where we sit down with some creative minds with a hatke approach to life and success. Well, one such creative mind is sitting down in a conversation with us, and I have to tell you, ki wo hai yaaron ke yaar, but ladies, well, he is ladkiyon ka pyar. He is versatile, he is absolutely talented, and he's a heartthrob. I have to say, he's got the looks for it all. And he is here to stay and he has proved that and he has said ki koi bhi agar ye jagah lene ki bhi koshish kare wo le nahi sakte because he is none other than Avinash Tiwari. Welcome to Pop Diaries.
Thank you so much Anjali, ye to bahut acha tha yaar. I really like this introduction. I should record this and repeat this every day in my
ho raha hai, main bhej dungi alag se.
Ho gaya, please I'm going to do this.
Okay, cool. Firstly, I have to congratulate you on Madgaon Express and the huge response it has got.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
But I am eagerly excited to know ki now it is the Dil Chahta Hai of this generation. Did you expect this kind of reaction?
Nobody expected that. It's just that when we first heard the script, we had an idea that, in fact, pehle Dil Chahta Hai ka gana bhi, in a way, we were thinking of including that. In a way, wo heavy, if you see the trailer also, it starts off with. So that is something that was very exciting for us. जब वहाँ से ही शुरू हुई बात होना यार ये चीज़ तो मज़ा आएगा because we had this nostalgia with Dil Chahta Hai. But more than anything, I think the script that was written in itself was so fantastic. It was so humorous and Kunal had done such a fantastic job with it. It was a no-brainer. Once you read it, you knew that these are the people involved with the film. You just had to jump onto it and the kind of reaction and response that we have today is
absolutely. I mean, people were laughing throughout the whole thing and we had an enjoyable time. I did not go for the media screening thing. I went with my family actually afterwards.
Oh, lovely.
So we had a lot of fun because my mom is a big fan of comedy films. So she was looking out for one and it came like a breath of fresh air. Seriously.
I'm so glad. So I'm so glad she was like it.
Cut the whole monotony of just action films again and again and again and we just had something to just laugh about.
So happy to hear that. So happy to hear that.
Okay, moving on. I want to know, Madgaon Express shoot karte karte, I was thinking, when the, you know, I was watching the film and I was like, kab mereko bhi aisa plan karne ka mauka milega? I have never got the chance of planning something like this with
you. You haven't
friends.
Been to Goa yet?
No,
with
I've been,
friends.
But only with family. It's
oh,
like my dad and
they are
and
not counted. Your family trip, guys, your family trip to Goa is not counted.
Why?
So you've gone with your family, that means you
then.
Haven't been to Goa. You should actually say that you have not been to Goa. You're a Goa virgin. You should know this. You haven't been to Goa.
But wo hota hi nahi hai, plan hi nahi hota. But have you ever made a plan with your friends?
Yes, we in fact very recently, recently kya 2020 mein 2021 mein we went to Goa and we are four friends since school, first standard se hum dost hain.
Wow.
अब हमारी दोस्ती कोई 30 साल के ऊपर हो गए बट यू नो वी बीन फ्रेंड्स दैट लॉन्ग एंड वी कीप मेकिंग ट्रिप्स एवरी ईयर. सो गोवा वॉज वेरी रिसेंट, 2-3 साल पहले हम गोवा जाकर आए एंड इट्स ऑलवेज अमेजिंग विद फ्रेंड्स. इट्स द बेस्ट प्लेस टू गो इन दिस कंट्री विद योर फ्रेंड्स, दैट आई एम एब्सोल्युटली सर्टेन अबाउट.
And I think you are living the Dil Chahta Hai moment and the Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara. Every year of trip is planned.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I have a very blessed life. That is for sure. A lot of people are envious of the life I have. Thank you.
I am envious of the friendship you have. Okay, moving on. Going back to the time when you made your debut. You are someone who made your debut with Big B on screen. I mean, mm-hmm. What was an experience? What was that experience like? I mean, it could be daunting.
I of what I remember now, it was just me. I remember reading the script and not sleeping that night because I was like, how in my life will I be able to stand in front of Mr. Bachchan and deliver these lines? It was just beyond me. I was playing the antagonist in that show and I just didn't, like, I didn't have, the actor might have the capabilities to do this, but the person in me who was a Big B fan, he didn't have the audacity to stand in front of him and say things that I did in the show. So yeah, I remember being very scared. I remember then being on set and being so loved and encouraged by him. Him coming, giving a hug to me, making the entire crew clap for me. Like, those are the memories now I have.
Absolutely.
Of it. And it's something that I keep boasting about and probably will do till the end of my life, because it's a moment to absolutely cherish for life.
Absolutely. I mean, I can't even imagine. I love Shah Rukh Khan a lot. I'll share my own personal experience. Mm-hmm. And I've never seen him saamne se.
Mm-hmm.
Only when I came into the media industry, I got to see him saamne se. I've not yet talked to him.
Mm-hmm.
But the moment I saw him in front of my eyes, everything was blank.
Yeah.
So I can completely relate with that fact. And the only thing is that memory is going to stay.
Absolutely.
The fact that I saw him, I had literal tears in my eyes.
Wow.
So yeah, he's a big thing. Okay. What is your personal, you know, motivation or an icon of inspiration, like, throughout the time, who's proved to be an inspiration and a motivation for you?
I think, you know, I've always had, as far as the industry is concerned, growing up, I didn't find any idol for myself. Most of the times, I kind of grew up saying, I don't know who to idolize. And eventually today what I want to do is probably become the guy who I would have idolized. Does that make sense to you?
Yes, it does.
And that's what my attempt is today, that I become that guy in the industry that young boy wanted to idolize. So that's my attempt at it. In life, if you ask me, I have been absolutely enamored by my grandfather. And my father, they are two people who in my life I've really looked up to, and most of things, thoughts that have crossed my mind have happened because of them. In the industry, after growing up for a few years, if I have to really take a name, it would be Priyanka Chopra.
Yes.
Priyanka Chopra for the ability and the kind of range and the width that she had created with her work. I've said this before, but again, you know, just to be able to have a Ganga Jal to releasing a story based in Bihar to having yourself on the billboards in US, it's something that any artist should be inspired by. So I think Priyanka Chopra is someone who's been a fantastic actor. She's extremely gorgeous, has a feisty persona, and at the same time, she goes out and does what she wants to, in the classiest way possible. So yeah, I think she's one person I would want to idolize.
You know, before this started, he was asking me what is making me so not so mainstream, and I just have to say that this answer right here makes you very hatke.
Really?
Yeah, because I'll give an example. All the kind of people that I've come across, they've always said that we idolize someone of the same kind of gender. I think this is very cutthroat that you are someone who's actually told me, I think you are actually the first person who's told me that I idolize Priyanka Chopra.
Yeah.
And you have also said something very beautiful, which I think is very difficult for people out there to do, at least for me, as that we want to become something that we idolize.
Absolutely.
And it is so difficult. I'll share this also with you. When I look at other people, at times I feel very less from them, you know. And then there are times when I feel really angry because they have something that I feel they take very granted. And maybe they don't deserve also. It's a very different kind of, that comes from an insecurity.
Absolutely.
It's a human instinct for me. And sometimes I feel that, how am I supposed to go beyond that feeling? So have you ever felt that as well?
I think there's one thought that I had a conversation about with my own self, which was feeling that I'm not enough. That of what I desire, I am probably not enough. I need to be something else to get what I want in life. And I think as I grew and how things started unfolding for me, with every passing day, it made me believe that I am enough. the way I am, the right from where I came from, for the upbringing, the conditioning that I've had, the efforts that I've put in, all these things make me enough for me to be able to desire and dream what I want to, or those dreams and desire wouldn't have come to me. Does that make sense?
Yeah,
that you wouldn't have had the dream that you have today if you were not enough for it.
Wow.
And that became very, very inspiring for me, that I am enough the way I am to take on anything that I dream and desire. And I don't have to look at anyone else of what they have and what. Everyone has their own privileges. So the conversation about someone having more privilege than I do, because I realize I have some privileges that many others wouldn't have, you know.
Yes.
And when you're able to broaden your horizon like that and not just see it, देखो उनको मिलता है मुझे नहीं मिलता है बट तुम्हें बहुत कुछ मिला जो दूसरों को नहीं मिला यू नो एंड इफ यू आर एबल टू डू दैट यू आर एबल टू गेट ओवर दिस आइडिया दैट तुम्हारे पास कम है तुम कमज़ोर हो यू बिकम मोर एक्नोलेजिंग ऑफ हु यू आर विद एवरीथिंग दैट यू हैव एंड इट आई थिंक इट बिकम्स मोर इंस्पायरिंग फॉर योर सेल्फ टू स्ट्राइव फॉर वॉट यू ड्रीम एंड डिजायर सो आई हैव इंश्योर दैट एवरी कॉन्वर्सेशन दैट आई हैव विद माई ओन सेल्फ इट इज़ टू इंश्योर दैट इट keeps me inspiring to move forward in the direction that I want for myself. I dream for myself. I desire for myself. Not by the conditioning and the voices that I hear around, but for the voice that I hear within me. Because the voice outside never even considered me an actor when I started off, right?
Exactly.
तो मैं वो तो आवाज मेरे अंदर से है कि मैं हूँ उसे ही प्रूव करने में लगा रहा ना उसी के जर्नी में लगा अगर मैं दूसरों की सुन रहा होता तो आई वुड हैव स्टॉप लॉन्ग दैट सो आई थिंक दैट वॉइस यू वैल्यू हाउ यू वैल्यू योर सेल्फ वर्थ इज बिगर देन एनी नेटवर्थ इन द वर्ल्ड
वाओ
दैट्स अ गुड लाइन
दैट इज अ वेरी गुड लाइन ओ माय गॉड बट आई हैव नेवर थॉट लाइक दिस एंड दिस इज सच अ फ्रेश पर्सपेक्टिव
दैट्स अ गुड स्टार्ट फॉर यू
एब्सोल्युटली थैंक यू सो मच ओके मूविंग ऑन the kind of roles that you've chosen, Avinash, I've told you this before also, that I feel they are very different from what other, you know, commercial, mainstream kind of actors would have chosen. I'll just give an example. I want to know if you will ever do a character which is an out-and-out commercial masala movie character. You're the hero, but it might not have a lot of content to it. Like, the story might not have a lot of content to it, and it might be very... you know, not so logic or might not have that
would
mind.
You watch that film?
I personally wouldn't actually. Because my own choices have changed a lot. But that's because I've, you know, entered the media industry and everything. So I watch a lot of films more. I love watching films a lot. I have watched a lot of mindless movies as well. But right now, yeah, I love movies which leave something on me as an impact.
So I definitely don't think that I have to do films which will leave the audience with a certain... I don't take that burden. It's very simple. I read a script, I hear a script. I enjoyed it. Mujhe maza aaya. I like the world that was created in and I want to be a part of it. If it's done well, it will reach out to you. Say when Leela Majnu happened, I didn't know what impact it would create. For me, I was just an actor who wants to do a part called Majnu. I love the idea of Leela Majnu and I want to do that, right? When I heard Bulbul, the world was so interesting.
Absolutely.
That I wanted to be part of that world. You look at Khaki, the kind of character that was given was something, because I come from Bihar, I know what that world is. Came into that. Bombay Meri Jaan is I called myself Bombaiya Bihari. Bombay is a part of me. I have literally grown up. I grew up in Antop Hill. I've seen that world. It came naturally. Madgaon Express is I'm certain anyone in this world who had just heard the narration from Kunal Kemu would have jumped to be part of this film because it was just so funny.
Exactly.
So there's no rocket science that I have with this. Oh, this is what I want to create. My internal intent is to make sure I'm part of good films. When I say good films, it's films that have good filmmaking process to it. It's being produced well, it's being directed well, it's being written well, it's being performed by better actors, there's a good editor, there's a good music guy. You know, all these things make a film.
Exactly.
we give too much value to actors and we need to stop doing that. If I can reach out to the audiences, I really want to tell them, actors film nahi banate.
That's very
the filmmakers make the film, and if you want better films, go and watch films for filmmakers and not actors. It will really, I'm an actor saying this, I know it's not the right thing to say probably for an actor, but the truth of the matter is, there'll be better films if you go and watch the film for filmmakers and not actors.
Absolutely correct. And on that note, I would like to ask you, if given a chance ever that you get a character which is not so positive in Shades, because I know you do choose characters which are, you just said that you don't look at the characters, oh my God, the shades and everything. That doesn't matter when you're excited by the script and the world it creates.
Yeah.
But if, I'll just go up front and say, if you are given a movie like Animal, or for that matter, Kabir Singh, will you be choosing to do that kind of movie?
Yes, I don't find any problem with the film. I may not like it, and I might have reasons for it. Which is, I went in to watch a film for certain reason. I didn't find that in the film. But when you're making a film which is called Animal, there's no conversation of, oh, ye sahi nahi tha, ye galat tha. You know, it's
in the title itself.
The director's clearly saying, I'm showing you an animal.
Yeah.
And then if you have a problem, then you get yourself checked, bro. Very honestly. If you have a problem with what the director is saying. I did not like the film for what it was, because the story didn't reach me, you know. But if you ask me as an actor, would I jump? I would jump on an opportunity to play that guy, because it's a world, and it there's so many facets to him. It's a guy that I don't understand, so I would want to explore why people think like that. And yeah, I don't think it would stop me. I don't think actors or creators should only take the responsibility of everything. You are an audience. You need to take responsibility of what you consume. I'm a consumer too. I'm an audience too. And I take responsibility of everything that I consume, right from my eat to how I sleep. So once the consumer takes the responsibility, then there's no problem with the creator, right?
Absolutely.
Ye ulta kyun hota hai ki creator should. Aap biscuit aisi banao. नहीं खा उस तरह की बिस्किट है वो खा लो जो आपको अच्छी लगती है भाई नहीं ये वाली बिस्किट क्यों बनाई अरे ये क्या
there is a lot of variation
absolutely there is so many things available why who are you to say you should not make it you go and make the right consumption वो आप नहीं करेंगे लेकिन जिम्मेदारी दूसरे के हाथ में वो तो खैर
We all are like that.
It's, I'm not blaming anyone. Hum sab waise hi hai.
No, I choose what I want to watch. And
remember that we choose the government. We get the cinema we deserve. We get the government we deserve.
Wow.
Remember that.
Okay. On that note, my last question to you would be: if you had a chance to give your younger self one advice, what would that be?
Don't care for social validation.
That, is that why you're not on social media?
I don't know. I am on social media. It just doesn't excite me. I can't be creating stuff for people to sit down on shit pot and go through and like you. It doesn't excite me, very honestly.
Okay. Someone.
But it's also a great way to make money. So I am losing out on money. And I should probably change that, because the world is a capitalistic
There's
world
only
and I should
one
make
FOMO for you.
That's my only FOMO, that I'm not able to make enough money like people are making. But apart from that, I don't feel any like please. Because what am I doing? I'm watching social media, or I'm on social media when I'm sitting on the pot, or before I'm trying to sleep and not able to sleep, so I go through reels, don't even remember what I'd seen. If you watch 10 reels, do you remember any of the reels that you'd seen? एक दो कभी रह गए तो रह गए है ना
इफ इट्स वेरी यूनिक देन
सो उतनी मेहनत मुझसे नहीं हो पाएगी फिलहाल
मेरे से भी नहीं होती बट ऑन दैट नोट थैंक यू सो मच अविनाश फॉर हैविंग दिस टॉक विद मी एंड आई एम रियली विशिंग यू लॉट्स ऑफ सक्सेस अहेड आई एम एक्साइटेड टू वॉच यू इन मोर हटके रोल्स एंड ऑल्सो नॉट सो हटके रोल्स
थैंक यू सो मच आई एम गोना डू ऑल ऑफ इट
डोंट ऑल ऑफ इट यस प्लीज गो अहेड डू इट
आई विल
Thank you, guys. This was Avinash Tiwari with me, Manjri Mukherjee, only on Pop Diaries channel. Like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click on that bell icon. And definitely don't forget to comment and tell me what you loved about this interview. Until next time, bye.
Bye.